Mr. Speaker, honorable members, in view of the above, the honorable house has resolved to conduct the second batch of screening exercise. Those to be screened today include Dr. Jabir Sani Maihula,
Sokoto to be screened as a commissioner member State Executive Council. Thank you.
Going by the CV of the nominee, my colleagues will all agree with me that the nominee has indeed gathered all the knowledge, scholarship, skills, and the capacity to occupy any position, not only in Sokoto State, not only in Nigeria, not only in Africa, but in the world at large. I would also like to join my colleagues in congratulating the nominee, Dr. Jabir Sani Maihula, for being picked, or for being appointed, or for being nominated as a member of the Sokoto State Executive Council.